my name is Bex. I just saw the post on the BBC America Facebook page, and I'm going to now be a part of play your little game of Doctor Who, Would You Rather. So the first question, would you rather go sleigh riding with a Dalek or make snow angels with an Ood? This, I feel like, should be a hands-down answer. Okay, because you go sleigh riding with a Dalek and then get exterminated, or you go make snow angels with Oods, who are seriously misunderstood creatures. It wasn't their fault that they were used by Satan to kill people. They were totally cool in Planet of the Ood and in David Tennant's finale episode. Would you rather ride with Santa in his sleigh or the Doctor in his TARDIS? Okay, here's my other thing. Season 1, the episode The Doctor Dances, after the Doctor has saved the day, he's dancing around the TARDIS with Rose, and Rose makes the comment, "Look at you beaming away like your father Christmas." And the Doctor replies, "Who says I'm not red bicycle when you were 12? And ever since then, I've been a firm believer that the Doctor actually is Santa Claus. So, I feel like if I answered ride with Santa in his sleigh, sleigh is just keyword for the TARDIS, so it's basically the same question, just twice. But just to be safe, I would rather ride with the Doctor in his TARDIS. I mean, come on. All of time and space, whereas Santa only has, you know, the world. Would you rather find yourself under the mistletoe with a weeping angel or the silence? Weeping angel would be death. The silence, at least I'd forget it. We're gonna go with the silence, because at least I'd forget that. Would you rather spend Christmas traveling with the Doctor or relaxing at home with Amy and Rory? As fun as I think chilling out with Amy and Rory would be on Christmas, like, you know, eggnog, I mean spiked eggnog and all that nonsense, I think I would still rather choose traveling with the Doctor over Christmas, quiet Christmas at home. I mean, who wants a quiet Christmas? Would you rather eat fish fingers and custard or a traditional Christmas dinner? Give me my Christmas dinner anytime. I mean, I've heard some people say fish fingers and custard actually aren't that bad, but I'd rather have my Christmas dinner with sweet potatoes and ham and all that yummy goodness. Again, would you rather see Santa Claus come down your chimney or the Doctor land in your yard? I feel like it goes hand in hand because I believe the Doctor is Santa. Would you rather find a sonic screwdriver in your stocking or TARDIS under your Christmas tree? I already have a sonic screwdriver, so I'm gonna go with the TARDIS. Because again, it's all of time and space, and then I can make this thing be fully functional with the TARDIS technology. So, yeah. Those are my answers. Have a happy holidays, everybody. Bye.